for a very long time, the continent of Africa has been referred to and is still referred to as the darkest continent in the whole world. And it's hard for us. But there is one thing that is very positive about this continent, and that is the people. The people have resilience. The people have light in them. Look at the contributions that Africans have made in history. What I'm going to do in this particular painting is that I'm going to do it in black and white, depicting the dark continent as it is said. But each individual, each character, each figure in this painting is going to be done in a very bright color, and that will spell out the light in each individual African.